Well, when I came back to this church, I really felt a little uneasy because I missed such a long time. And through ministries such as youth ministries and community groups, I was able to connect with the different people from this church, and it really made me feel very welcomed. And the amazing group of kids I've gotten to know, that I have the privilege to call friends through TLC and TNT, really just make me feel amazing. I think that the Sparks Ministry is a beautiful ministry that really is able to connect with our young children, and I'm blessed to be able to work and volunteer there.
I like that we're learning about God and like through memory verse and like arts and crafts and like even games too. Like we're learning about God and having fun with it.
I like that we get to learn about God and we have really good leaders. They don't just help us learn about God, they also help us have fun.
Like, if we don't know something, like, they help us to learn it. Like, they don't expect us to, like, learn it on our own. They help us with it.
I love going to Sparks. I love being with the kids and watching them grow at such a young age with their faith and learning all their Bible verses and having fun with their friends. It's an amazing experience for me. In the beginning of Sparks, kids were a little shy and they didn't really want to be noticed as much. And now they're so enthusiastic to be there and to bring their friends and to memorize the Lord's word, and it's just amazing watching them grow. And eventually I realized that it wasn't just me watching them grow, it was also me growing with them in my walk of faith. I think that the plan to expand has helped me to grow already so much with my walk of faith. It's helped me to realize what's important in my life and how much I need to keep of my own money and my own resources, and that really allows me to give what I don't need, and I can trust in the Lord that He will provide for me and for all I need.
We have been hearing from people who were praying about the building that we have now, and before this was even a church, we were working out of cars, that this would come to be because of the Lord's will. And now, just to put this into perspective, I'm going to be in their shoes, and I'm going to be the one who's seeing how great God is, and just about how He's going to use our faith to build a new building, and how our faith is going to be tested in each way.
Well, there's going to be more space, so that more people can come to our church, and like we'll still have room for more.
The Lord has made ministries here so prosperous and well, and this expansion idea that is being carried out provides a lot more room for ministries like the food pantry and the clothing closet. And with a lot more room, it allows us to make community outreach to the Wyoming Valley and the Back Mountain.
I'm just really excited to see about how our ministries are going to grow, how we're going to be able to reach out to the community more. We have such great buildings now, but I feel like for things such as the children's Easter egg hunts and every community outreach that we have, there's just so much more that we can be doing. And with this new building, we have more options, we have more things that we can run. We just have a great campus as it is, but this is just going to expand the way we can reach out to others.
I like that we're going to have a space like that's just for worshiping God with, and then a space that's like just for like playing and running around. and stuff.
I think it's gonna be easier because people are not gonna have to move the chairs out and stack them up and then put them back on and then put them back down and then keep stacking them up.
I want to leave a legacy where the members of the church are willing to give up all that they have and to just sacrifice everything for the glory of God, and that we're willing to take a bold step past the line of fear and go out into the community and show His love.
I don't want to be someone that just pushes the younger kids to the side. I want people to look at me and say, wow, she really engages with everyone. And I want them to just love on each other like I hopefully am doing to each person here. And I just pray that that really lives out through each generation, and not just me, but as a church as a whole.
I believe that the most important thing when building this building isn't to just make a dedicated worship space. I believe that it's for us to come together as believers and take a step of faith and proclaim Jesus is my Lord, and I'm going to trust Him with my money and with my resources.